My name's Daddy, and today I'm going to teach you how to make a card for your Valentine's. And I know you have a good Valentine's. First, you get the glue, and then you can unscrew the glue so you can use it. And then, first, you get a picture of yourself, and then you turn it over and squeeze glue on the back of it. Make sure you squeeze it. And you put it back on so it doesn't dry out. And then you can flip it over. And then you put it onto the piece of paper. And now you can write your name, heart, and you write your name. You don't write Dottie, you write your name. This is my name, Dottie, so I'm writing it. And now you get a parent to help you. And you get your lollipop and you stick it through. And you can stick it through all the way, and then, look, ta-da! You have a perfect Valentine's, and send it in the mail to your friend. Bye!